What's up? I'm Unknown Shadow. This is Colorado. This is Albert. We're just out for a ride. Just heading towards Boulder. I heard there was the Boulder Creek Festival this weekend, since it's Labor Day weekend. So we might go over that way. Maybe take some photos. In general, just out to enjoy this slightly cloudy, fairly warm day. Albert's sounding as loud as the Yoshi exhaust will let him be. I do have the spark arrestor in there, so he's a tiny bit quieter. Maybe like, I think it said 4 decibel quieter. So yeah, I don't mind so much. We do have the man-in-the-box intake in there. He seems to be humming along. Nice and cool through this. I always love that. Interesting comments on my last video. Replacing the Man in the Box tail tidy with the Yoshimura fender eliminator kit, which is just the tail tidy. I've gotten worried on the Man in the Box version that the license plate was just gonna get tagged by the rear wheel spinning. Especially, I'm not a small person, so the wrong bump and that would have just gotten caught and pulled under. The Yoshimura version sticks out quite a bit more and seems to just kind of be put the license plate in a slightly better position. Man in the Box commented that they have a updated or revised version of their tail tidy. I might be interested in trying that just to at least see what it looks like. I don't know. For the moment, I'm pretty happy with the Yoshimura version though. It is a little more expensive, maybe like double the price. Warm today. Other bikes in my history. I have Albert here, but in the garage I also have a 1977 Triumph Bonneville that I have been working on for too many years, it seems sometimes. But yesterday I actually took it out for a ride. Took it around a bit, got onto the freeway, actually took it up some hills, and the bike is actually running. I might insert a clip here, maybe not. We'll see. Whee! Old VW bus. Looks like a Westie with a pop top. Used to have one of those. If only I'd have known about van life back when I had that. The breeze is nice when we're moving. It's stopping, and it doesn't seem to be a breeze much today. Should come up on the Boulder Creek Festival in not too long. Thank you. reaction shot. Walked around Boulder Creek Fest a little bit. It's very Boulder. It's a lot smaller than it usually seems to be. Just strange, especially for a Sunday. Going through the back roads. So much nicer in the shade. Time down on the hill. That's a shirtless man. That's okay though. Red light. Woo, we did it! So much excitement. I guess I'm gonna finish the video about now. It was a fun ride. Hopefully you found something that you might have liked. If so, like and subscribe maybe. Hopefully it was alright. That's it. Thanks very much for watching. Bye.